gonna record it myself too. Click. Okay, where are we? You, I want to go there. Well, that's lucky. I got the revenant part. Jump drive and bulkheads. Now, import time. Core. Spike section, yeah. And everything. Speed of 1, speed of 1.2, 0.6, 1.3, 0.6. But slow. That's better. Point 5.9. That's really low. The FTL drive. Really shard. So I don't want labor. I'm going to need labor. Switch labor right here. Now, first budget, start building things. Building there. Building here. I don't need that here. Wait, two revenant parts. I got two revenant parts. Really? Two of them. Volatile shard, destruction, or upgrade. Vast plains. Yeah, I noticed that air before. You are building. It's a fuel station. Well, missile station. More research. Why did I not notice you there? We've gone there first. I need to get some more. I need to get some resource harvesting going. You're done. Go to the next plant. Room for 500. Don't need these, those. I don't want those. Or those. Wait, I did want those. Too late. Three defense stations. I'll send them over here. Yeah, this planet have a lot of defenses on it. Make a big one. 1,000 range? Not much difference in range. Attitudes, I want this one. I have to set group numbers to my ships, my replicators. So, you're done there. Go to the next plant. Actually, no, go over there. So that's 100. I want those shields sooner than later. Oh, you built. No noticeable damage. How big are you? You're fair size. Sustained minimal. Has many moons here. People with FTL storage over there, potentially. But that's risky. It could go boom. So you don't have enough range to reach across the system. This would be a good place for a factory. For factories, actually. Few foundries. You're done. Move to the next spot. Move the ship here, cause I think experience should get spread among all ships in system, but it looks like that's not the case if they're not actually fighting. No, not quite yet. Thank you. planetary weapons. Okay, I think I want the Herald upgraded. Oh yeah, first. What are you doing? Not much. Where's the tactical satellite? How should we search that for next? Yeah, the tactical satellite. That's exactly what I should go for. Heh! I wasn't expecting that. I could defend the system having a replicator present. Damage, numbers... insignificant. Completed. I just let this system die. Or, actually... no. I should just put something in here. Ships. I need to build something. Actually, I should spend this budget making docks first. Then make a ship. I want to budget on docks, so I get one really good ship out. Ooh, shard. Money. Another shard. Money. All the money. That station's getting nuked. Shields are being researched. I didn't think those would come first before that. but okay. I'm still too early. Moonbase doesn't actually boost money income. That's a good thing to know. Okay, that's all though. Next budget, we build a ship. Allied systems. That's not a bad thing to go for. Cannon held weapon range 75%. Yes, I want that. Oops, I paused it for a second. Did I want to do that? You're taking damage. I think I want to upgrade that. That's upgraded. That's right. I got jump drives. That might be useful. Wait, can I lock onto those things with tractor beam? That's a good thing to find out. Oh, you're done. Next plant. There you are. No, I can't lock on. Come on, pull it over here closer to my planet. Activate? What could that be? Okay. Scan down there. That does nothing for me. Four extra pressure. Four pressure. Attitudes, progressive. Ah, Sally's unlocked. Research unlocked. Now, shield. I got budget to build now. Get that thing online. But first, attack a satellite. Ah, sure. A treaty. I think I'll take more. Reduce labor costs. Now, build all stuff. All right. Cannon, shield. No, set it to cannon. And that to cannon. Yeah, everything's cannon. Few seconds. Ah, yeah, I want shields on these things too. There. Shield there. Shield there. Speed of 1, speed of 1.3, 1.3, 1, 1.8. Close enough. Designs. I can give you a shield. Photo shards, ion cannons. Send this over here. Wait, why am I building those? I don't need those. Thank you. Finally, ship built. Jump it over here for experience points. Yeah, I want free ships. Improved labor. Tactical satellite. Now, what next? I guess just get some weapons. Neutronium would be good to have. Shipyard would be good too. That's done.